I have a story to share with you. Because KonaLive is all about sharing. I'm Yossi Dan, and here's the stage ONC. I had a mini crisis to deal with, where I needed people in 5 countries to provide immediate feedback on all this content, on this word processing document, on this spreadsheet, on this PDF brochure, and on this video sketch. Sound like a headache to you? Not anymore. Welcome to KonaLive and the new world of instant collaboration. So let's begin with the first document. As you can see in KonaLive, I keep working with the same application I'm used to. I have here a document, and I want my team to review it. In one keystroke, I bring up the KonaLive toolbar. Again, this is so cool. Okay. And I click, and on one click, I create and initiate a new review activity. So I call that Demo Live. And I want the recipients to add to the activity. So I will add Oren. Hi, Oren.
Hi, Yossi.
And Ohad and David. And send. That's all there is to it. With KonaLive, engaging people to collaborate is easy, no matter which application you work with.
As you can see, I received Yossi's activity in real time. So I'm going to open it, because usually I snooze on things that Yossi sends me. Say, open. I prefer to review it now. Oh, got a problem with our BoxNet fellows right now. Some technical secrets behind the scenes. I prepared some backup here. Okay. So I'm going to bring up the KonaLive toolbar, and I think that what Yossi is asking me here is to, I think the title should be changed to something more persuasive. So add a comment, save. Then I think the closing is too long, so add another comment. Too long. And that's it. See how easy it was. And you can see from the KonaLive home, or as we call the KonaScope, each activity is linked to the relevant people and content that you're working with. This makes it easy to follow up and finish up without a hassle. And that's all there is to it. With KonaLive now, contributing to peer activities is a no-brainer.
Okay. I get immediate feedback from the team. And here you can see that everybody's comments pop up on the screen as soon as they enter them. You can actually provide, and you can see the comments all at once or any reviewer at a time. Great work, KonaLive team. That makes my life so much easier. I do see here all in your comments, so thank you for that. I will take care of it. But here I see that David did not respond yet. So I can, of course, send him a reminder without leaving the collaboration space. But we have no time. I mean, I just call it.
And actually, it's past midnight right now in Israel, so you better hang up.
Oh, okay. Sorry for that. So, I mean, I will be back to that. And actually, I want to go through the document that you sent me just before, Oren. I remember that you wanted me to review a PDF.
Yeah, I wanted you to sign it.
Okay, so just let me look at that. Wow, this is great. So, of course, I mean, I accept it. And in one click, I approve the document. Et voilà. That's all there is to it. With KonaLive, everybody's feedback stays on the same page. Then all users can always act with all the latest content.
We haven't got much time. I can tell you that KonaLive actually can work with any application of the Office Suite, Acrobat, and PowerPoint, and even web pages and videos. I can show you right now that the comments are embedded in within the timeline, and I can add comments and share it with my friends.
Okay, thank you for that, Oren. You've just seen how KonaLive empowers teams and individuals to get things done together using a unified collaboration space. The things you do every day can be reduced to intuitive, single-click actions. And by engaging your social and business networks to contribute, KonaLive brings more value to the content you create and share anytime, anywhere, and on any format. KonaLive is the instant collaboration software that's defining the future of knowledge sharing. Remember, KonaLive is all about sharing. Thank you.